Welcome back to Cameron's Big Crack. I'm Anonymous One, and this is episode 24 of Let's Play Lennis 2. Well, we arrived in Cameron's Big Crack, and now we're going to explore some more of Cameron's Big Crack. Before we do that, this episode is brought to you by Jizzburner. Okay, Ferris and Gond leveled up in that fight. But yeah, as I was saying, this episode is brought to you by Jizzburner. In this episode, well, we're gonna go even farther, even deeper into Cameron's Big Crack, and we've got a feeler. Oh my goodness, the innuendo in this game. First Jizzburner, and now feeler? I swear, what were these translators thinking? Jeez, they have sick minds! Oh my goodness, Jizzburner, Feeler, what's next, Roper? Yeah, an enemy named Roper. That would make my day. Not really. Gond missed? What was that all about, Gond? You don't miss in my party. Don't make me dismiss you. Thank you, Nikita. Nobody misses on Team Anonymous. And before you start going postal, no, I'm not talking about the hacker group. There are some people who think that I'm part of the hacker group Anonymous. Even though I do know a bit of programming, I am in no way affiliated with the hacker group Anonymous. We just happen to have the same name. As I was saying, yeah, we just happen to have the same name. And I just want to say, I think if you step into that fire, you will actually take some damage. Oh, hey, prayer tears. That's better than the sweaty tears that we found. Man, with Nikita in our party, oh my goodness, this is going to be a grind fest. Okay, now the game is just getting kind of ridiculous with these random fights. It's like every other step now I'm getting into a random fight. Oh my. That looks like it could be pretty bad. Go! No! Oh my goodness, get across there! Oh, jeez. That was scary. A random fight right on top of the vent there. Oh hey, a purple bird feather. I forgot what those do. What I really care at the moment. Ho-ho, lava. Alright, looks like we're going into the earth here. Okay, those are just a couple of feelers. And that was close. I think if you're even caught in that, it will actually do damage. I don't think you have to be standing right on top of it. Then again, that could just be me. Alright, you know what? No more random fights for a while. Gond, spread your peace for me, please. Thank you. Alright, I hope I don't regret doing this. For right now, I just kind of want to make just a little bit of progress, just so that I'm not doing other stuff. Whoa. I gotta be careful there. But yeah, don't let the fire flames touch you, because bad things will happen. Okay, light card, not too bad. Go for it! Oh hey, a way down, look at that. I guess that means we're going the right way. Yeah, an air card too. Getting all these cards, go a little further here, I hope I don't regret this. Alright, second floor. Oh, and it just leads us to one treasure chest, so it was just wait, never mind, there's more, there's a way to go here. Gold card. Oh, we're finding some cards here. We're also fighting random fights. Alright, I may actually end up having to use another piece thing again, so... yeah. Ooh, basement second floor. Whoa, what's going on? There's a lot of rocks and stuff there. Why is it shaking? Whoa! What is that thing? I don't like the look of that. So you know what? I'm going to heal up. Yeah, I'm going to heal up. Keep going. And I'm going to save, because, again, who needs save states? Let's see what this thing is. Mangra. We've got ourselves a mini boss fight. Okay, so let's see what Mangra is made of. First, we're going to do some Fist of Fury. Only three times? It attacks twice. It freaking attacks twice. Wow. Alright. Okay, fine. So, Leyline, Spear, Fist of Fury, and... huh, what can you do, Myra? Marmark won't work on this thing. Marmark never works on bosses. Oh, nice. Five times. Fire. 33. Alright, time to use a bottle. Huh, I didn't do much of anything either. Alright, looks like we're gonna be doing some physical attacking. Triple arrow? Why not? No! Oh, good. Yeah, sometimes the enemy will jump out in front of Nikita, but 9 out of 10 times Nikita attacks first, which is great because, of course, well, it's Nikita. Alright, Spear, Fist of Fury, and... gee, I don't know what you can do, Myra. Because none of your attacks actually help out here. Oh no, Nikita! Ugh, come on, Nikita. Alright, well... let's see, we need to get a high ball on Nikita. Spear. Come on, get bottle off, Nikita. I'm counting on you. No, don't. No! Dang it! You jerk! You freaking jerk! Welp. Guess we're using high bottles. Oh my goodness. Now you gotta waste high bottles. I don't have a fast attacker anymore. Now I gotta resort to bottles. This just became about 2 times harder. Oh, stop attacking Ferris, will you? Just die already. It's bad enough that you killed off my physical attacker. Can you please just knock it off? This thing attacks twice. That's the kicker, is that he attacks twice. This has gone from a let's play to a let's rant. Oh my goodness. This is horrible. Nikita's dead. Can't believe this darn thing. Now I gotta waste medicine. Oh, now it attacks 3 times! That's just wonderful! Oh, now it attacks 4 times! Yes, viewers, I am pissed. Ugh. Oh my goodness. This thing attacks like 4 different times. 3 different times. Just kill it already! Please! 5 times! And Nikita's dead. Gun's probably gonna die. Please heal him. Do something. I don't know. You defend Myra. Yep, there goes Gon. Down to 2 party members. Wonderful. Yeah, miss. So now I really only have 1 attacker. And Ferris. Triple arrow? No, let's not do triple arrow. Let's do high ball with Ferris. Oh, great! Now it's attacking again. Now it's attacking a second time. Come on, somebody kill this thing! Now a third time! 132. Oh, that's still to kill it. 796. Spear. Eye bottle. I think I'm done. Yeah, this thing hits hard. There goes Myra. So now I'm down to this Ferris. It's when he shoots that thing out at me. That middle thing. Yeah, let's go ahead and just all out, see what happens. Oh. Yeah, there goes Ferris. There's your game over screen. Stop taunting me, please. Yeah, and it just takes it back to the title screen. Alright. Welp. I don't know. Let's not take on Magra right now. I think I'm gonna call it quits for this episode. I'm gonna do a bit of grinding and hopefully we can knock this thing to the ground. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, there you go. My first on-screen death of the Let's Play. Thanks for watching, and see you all later.